able to produce endless salt. The god of salt is powerful indeed.
Finally, after all that effort, I've found precious treasure. I claim this is mine.
Endless salt. Yeah, I'm pretty sure why there's so many salt being produced in that urn. It's because of all the players getting bad rolls. Me included. That's why it produces endless salt.
I just need to pour the endless salt into 1,000 or 10,000 bags. I can sell it and make a fortune.